What is stomach ulcer? Stomach ulcers, which are also known as gastric ulcers, and they are painful sores in the stomach lining. Stomach ulcers occur when the thick layer of the mucus that protects your stomach from digestive juices is reduced. Now let's talk something about the symptoms of stomach ulcers. A number of symptoms are associated with stomach ulcers. Such as dull pain in the stomach, stomach weight loss, not wanting to eat because of pain, feeling easily full, pain that may improve when you eat, drink, or take antacids, vomit that's bloody or looks like coffee grounds, treating stomach ulcers. Treatment will vary depending on the cause of your ulcer. Most ulcers can be treated with a prescription from your doctor, but in rare cases, surgery may be required. Now let's talk something about the prevention of stomach ulcers. To prevent the spread of bacteria that might cause a stomach ulcer, wash your hands with soap and water on a regular basis. Additionally, also be sure to properly clean all of your food and to cook it as truly needed. And finally, talk to your doctor if you have any symptoms of a stomach ulcer.